kote matu atama wai rua tapu me maana hera pono. Ia tatu mai anora koutou I wangunu I tēne whakamoemiti o mātou. E tātari nā kupu katoa e whakatua kene mātou I tēne aura, I tēne rā, a kei rotu koutou kroria tanga. O koutou nei huki te tīmatanga me te whakaotinga mātou I tūmanako atu nei, a kei rotu koutou kroria tanga. O te matua tama weirua tapu me nāna hera pono. Āre pā omi ka piriwiri tua hāmu era, te māngai kei roto he tau toko mai, ae ane ake nei,
ae. Shackled by heavy burdens, beneath the golden chains, the hand of Jesus touched me. And now I'm no longer the same. He touched me.
Session for the day of the signing.
I was just reflecting. I wonder if my sister fell in love with you, man. You've got a good voice.
Today is Sunday, the 10th of September,
2017. Oh, please.
And Bunny's done a very great job of the proclamation. And I'm just going to finish this off afterwards. Thank you very much for being with us. And I must say, I've enjoyed every moment of it. These people, the whakamea and the Federation of Chiefs. These are the elders, the oldest people that he's 90, and what he says goes. And unfortunately, that's what the other organisation hasn't got. They haven't got these chiefs on their side. So anyway, we'll just leave that up to them. I'm just going to put onto these documents here, and I'm just stamping them. of the putting the stamp here, or Bundy and Hedewini, and okay, that's Bundy. I'll just tell him what I'm going to do. That's all for now. I'll see you.